hands on a pad or an elevated surface. The goal is to keep our back flat here. So if we need to put them on a pad or a foam roller or a chair, that is fine, to keep our legs locked out and our back flat. From here, I'm gonna rotate up to the ceiling. Breathe out on the way up. Let's do about 5 reps on each side, so about 10 total, and really focus on breathing out on the way up.